Hey guys, Andy here. Welcome back to more Forza Horizon 5. And it's ForzaThon day. Now I usually do this once I get home from work. But since I was there for a little bit and then got sent home. Now I did a video a while ago since I reached 2,000 subscribers. So, those who subscribe, I just want to say thank you for subscribing. Plus I got 2,000 before Christmas. We got the Winter Wonderland thing too. The Winter Wonderland update. That was on a Tuesday, I believe, with 4 new cars. I just want to say thanks to a Lone Star Gamer Dad and Party Rock 2081 for congratulating me on 2,000 subscribers. So thanks, guys, for doing that. Yeah, Winter Wonderland. Can't wait. It's like Christmas came early for me, at least. There you go. If I'm more Forza Thon 5, I do subscribe to my channel. If you're subscribed, leave a like and comment. Have to check out the stadium. Might be something good. Plus, there's Secret Santa this year too. Well, it's going to be another awesome Forza-thon. Got a few weeks before Christmas, too. I got a lot of videos planned that on Christmas Eve and Christmas Day. This is gonna be fun. Winter Wonderland. There's my Plymouth Belvedere. Yep, Winter Wonderland. And the thumbnail. So the Porsche Mission R and the Koenigsegg Agera. Yep, Global Gift Sent. Already? Wow. Send gifts to friends and other players via the Forza Thon shop with a gift drop. When enough gifts are sent globally, everyone gets rewards. So, we got winter, the dry season. Got 2 event lab events to do. And we got 5 championships as well. This is going to be fun. I also have 2 monthly rivals to do as well. At show climb, you must start from Los Arboles. You're the part, once you get to mountaintop, you're sure to gain a lot. I'll be doing that later on. But for now, we got this to do. visit Snow Wonder, visit the Winter Wonderland Stadium. And we got the elf outfit and the elf hat as well too. Oh yeah, jingle bells. I might do that tomorrow maybe. Super wheel spin. And the wheel spin. Alright. Yeah, they offer me a TZ too. Alright, Forza Thon weekly challenge, driven by dreams. Own and drive the 2016 Porsche Cayman GT4. Carrera Sharer. Earn 3 speed skills at the Winter Wonderland Stadium. Win a race at the Winter Wonderland Circuit. And 3 stars at the Ring Road Speed Zone. Oh yeah. Let's do it. The 2016 Porsche Cayman GT. The 2016 Porsche Cayman GT4, huh?
Welcome back, Andy.
Alright. Let's see. Porsche. Let's see, what was it? 2016. I got 2 of these. I got a couple of these. I might gift a few cars maybe, I don't know. Alright, time to upgrade this thing. Auto drive drivetrain, twin turbochargers, and 8-speed transmission, bigger tires. I'm gonna need those. Yep, bigger tires. Get to grips with it. You know what I'm saying? And we're gonna need chassis enforcement cage. There we go. That should about do it. 520 horsepower? Good enough for me, I guess. There it is, Winter Wonderland, Winter Wonderland Circuit. Lording Winter. Winter, dry season. All right, let's do it.
Ramiro tells me the trails are pretty much dried up. Ready for another festival playlist schedule?
Yeah, I'm ready for it. Your speed skills. Two wheel spins, huh? I'll send this gift. Anyone. C Send gift. Yep. Got a super wheel spin. Woo! Send that as a gift. Anyone? Unsigned. And the thing is anonymous. Alright. Forza Thon 5 Winter Wonderland Week 1. The first 4 weeks of winter is here. Collect those rewards before they disappear. It's snugly and cozy on a racer of its own. As you take the Lotus 211 for a run. 20 points from like this small rocket. Get those points put in your pocket. I like that. We're going to go to the stadium. I'm going to set a route for that. Oh yeah, the Winter Wonderland Circuit. Can't wait for that. Let's do it. 6.6 miles. There's the Morgan Arrow, whatever it is. Yeah, the Morgan Arrow. Photograph taken at the hotel or Hotel Castillo. Alpine retreat. I get it. How did that guy get that? The Morgan Arrow thing. I don't know. Yeah, that's the winter. Yep, all winter. Yeah, winter, the dry season. Now this is a proper Porsche. Yep, all 4 weeks of winter. Oh my god, this is gonna be insane. And I'm crashing into cars as well too. I gotta pay attention to the road in front of me. I gotta watch the friggin' road. I missed the turn. Don't worry about it. I also got two bailout events to do as well. I have to do the challenge, that is. I'll be doing that. Outskirts scramble, I'll be doing that. Only 2 miles to go, huh? Let's go and drive us to crawl flies. Here we go. Where am I going anyway? Oh, there it is. There's the stadium right there. I'll miss the oval track though. I'll miss that the most. Alright, I think this is it. Let's see what's inside. It's snow. Wow, look at this! Incredible! I like this. Thank you. Look at all these igloos and shit. Let's see. What's the next challenge? Get 3 speed skills. Let's earn 3 speed skills. I know. Thumbs up. I might as well earn those speed skills in a race, I guess. Thank you. And those speed skills though, because it's so tight. All these tight turns doesn't give you enough room to get a good run. Every time you want to get up to speed, it's tight turns. At least I've won the race though. At least I'm on the race though, because it's crazy. Winter Wonderland. I won the Winter Wonderland circuit. At the Winter Stadium. I like those lights outside the stadium. What? I couldn't get a decent run on it. Might as well upgrade this, I guess. So it can be fast. It's crazy. Crazy for one thing though, but those tight turns, it doesn't give you a good run in either. I think that should do it. I think. Yeah, we're gonna need a miracle here to get three speed skills. It doesn't take me that long just to get a weekly challenge done. But whatever. Back to the stadium we go. I barely crashed into it. Oh, that's one speed skill. Speed skill at? I know. Do this. Haha. That's two, I think. That's two. Yep. It's like the Ferris Share complete. With a one-line circuit race. So we gotta win it, huh? Alright. Alright. If you insist, game. You insist, game. I can win it once. I'll win it again. Alright, let's do it. Another race. Win this race. Had to punch him all the way. I had to. Oh, for God's sake, I almost had that. What the hell is going on? Man, this is crazy. I've gone completely utterly insane here. What the hell? Let's try it. Whoever designed this is sucks. See, even that guy right there doesn't handle it. I'm also just go about. So nice and easy, not going full throttle. If I did go full throttle, I'd be all over the place. Yep, I'm going half throttle here. I used the outside of that, the Winter Wonderland thing, no big. I'd circle it inside the stadium. Oh boy, almost had that. Yeah, it's all about finesse. Yep, there I go again. There we go. Made it to that one. Oh shit. Damn. At least I got it finally. Did it. Finally. Do a 180 complete. And 3 stars at the ring road speed zone. Before that, I might as well gift a few cars. And the cars that I don't use. Yeah, I'm in the mood. I'm in the holiday mood anyway, so. Winter Wonderland. I like that. Thank you. Let's see, Porsche. I'll gift these three right here. What's the gift cards anyway? Hang on. Oh, for God's sake. Gift drop. Hang on. Barn find. Send a gift drop to the rest of the community. There we go. I haven't used these in a long time. Send the gift. Yeah, I'll get some of these to make space. Porsche. Let's see. I'll get rid of these two. I'll get rid of this Land Rover. Yeah, I might as well gift a few of them and do my part. I'll sell. I'll get rid of this one. Yeah, I'm doing my part. Mind it's the season I'm giving after all. I'll still do a few more. I'll get rid of these three right here. To anyone, I'll sign my name on it. There. Yep, I've gotten a few out of the way. That should do it. I gifted four cars away, too. Alright. Ring Road Speed Zone. Plus, Air Burlesque. I'll do that later on. Now, Ring Road Speed Zone. Where is it at? Let's see, Ring Road Speed Zone. Ring Road. That's not it. Ring Road, here we go. 100 miles an hour. You earn 3 stars at the Ring Road Speed Zone, huh? So 95 miles an hour, that's like, that's easy enough. Let's see. Aren't 3 stars, huh? Message sensor. Gift delivered. That's good. When you're all 3 stars, huh? Good speed up. Got it. 104.09 miles an hour. We did it. All right. Plus Airboles. What's the mountaintop? Where's that at? Where is that at exactly? Where is that at? Fiat 124 Spider. Oh, that's. Oh, I see right there. All right. Fiat. Bugatti, Buick, Cadillac. Go back to a the D-Class. Yep, go back to that. At least if weekly challenge is done, finally. I might do the treasure hunt next time, I think. So 95 miles an hour, huh? That really sucks. Toyota MR2. That sucks right there. I messed up on that one big time. Let's see, Toyota. God, I'm feeling miserably at this. There's no way now we're doing that. I can get one of these. Hundred miles an hour, huh? Oh my God. I'm 35 miles an hour, huh? What? That car, it won't steer for some reason. It's just stupid right there in turn right now, guys. It's just stupid. I'm going to our season objective. I gotta get that to the 3 stars. Oh my god, this sucks, man. I need something faster than this. This is just crazy. Now it won't load. Dragon's Fall Speed Trap. Let's go for that one next. I know this is like longer than expected too. Yeah, I'm failing miserably. Yeah, I'm failing miserably here. An hour, that's just insane right there. What the actual hell? All right, guess I gotta do this. At least I can get one of them. Toyota. That's incredible right there. We got one of them done. This is all speed trap. That's one of them done. Reindeer antlers, huh? Let's get these two event labs done. I have 8 points so far. Let's do it. Let's go with this one, the Porsche 959. Hide the Vulcan, huh? The circuit race.
So far, so good.
Got a slap. And cross the line. That's that. That was easy. Did that in under 5 minutes as well too. That Porsche was quite good too. Got Ranger antlers, oh my god. At least I got it though. Points so far. Outskirts Scramble, a detailed rally track. And I might do one championship maybe when nature calls. Where is Los Arboles? Let me check. Let's see. Copper Canyon? No, that's not it. Los Arboles. Nope, that's not it either. La Selva, nope. Nope. Dunes Blancas, that's not it either. Christ, I can't find it nowhere. Guanajuato. Nope. Man, I can't even find nowhere. Yeah, I can look it up. Ain't Snow Mountain high enough. Wait a minute, is that Snow Mountain high enough, huh? That must be it. Not Grand Caldera. Alright, I'm gonna look it up, because and Snow Mountain high enough. I think that must be it right there, I suspect. Going the right way. I think I'm going the right way, aren't I? Now it's snowing up here. What the hell? What the hell?
That was below nothing.
Might as well stick to the road for this. I don't want to drive into crow flies because I failed miserably at that. Yeah, I'm failing miserably at this. Might as well do the long climb. Three miles to go. I'm definitely at this, aren't I? Fail miserably with that. Isa. I know it's gonna go as the crow flies, but nah. Finally, I did it. Finally. Oh, it's down there. Well, that was easy, I guess. That was just crazy. Treasure chest. Oh, there's right there. There it is. Earn Forza points. Yes. $14. and 17 points, and I can get when nature calls. I might as well do one championship, and then I'll do the event lab, and then that's it. Baja cross country circuit. When nature calls. Alright, this should be easy enough. At least I got it. No, I'll need some off-road tires. That's what I'm gonna need. Off-road tires for this. Because I'll feel unprepared without them. Yeah, might as well. Yep, might as well get some off-road tires. There we go. That's better. Man, those tires look awesome. There we go. That should do it. Pretty sure this is gonna go off the rails real fast. I think it should do it. Bigger tires, bigger tire profile, everything. Now I'm ready. Yep, now I'm ready to go. Yep, now I'm ready to go. Yep, now I'm ready to go. when nature calls. Gotta answer it. You can't let it go on voicemail. This is easy. Watch out for the barriers though too, because those can help and can hurt you. Lap two. That one, haven't we? Overcooked it, but it's the last lap anyway, so I might as well get this done. Oh jeez. Oh, oh boy. There you go. Good thing you got bigger tires in them. And more horsepower too. I won the first race. A little bit over 4.5 minutes. Alright, so got two more races left, and also we're gonna do the other event lab event, and then that'll be it. Alright, let's see now. The next race is let me see here. Where is it? Next one is right here. The cross, yeah, all three races are circuit races, so let's get the second race going here. I gotta go to the bathroom. I'll be right back. Pardon me. Alright, I'm back, guys. I just go to the bathroom.
What?
Alright, let's get this over. Let's get this done, guys. I've been listening back in over an hour or so. I saw them by a slab. Two down, one to go. Got one more race to do, and then I'll do the second bend number, then that's it. For the latte, I'll send it as a gift. There, that should do it. Sent out. Got one more to do, and then the event number banner, and then that's it. There's like five championships. I gotta do. Yeah? I got it. Alright, last one.
I don't know why I heard that.
Almost lost that one. Yes, finally on the championship. On the championship, baby. I did it. All right, left is, they're stuck in the bed lab abandoned, and that's it. That was easy enough. Points so far. I have plenty of like Lance Revolutions. Maserati. Let's see. Mitsubishi. I got a whole lot of these. Must have got a whole lot of Porsches too. Yeah, I might give some of those out, but I don't know. Yeah, I've gifted a few cars earlier in this video. Outskirts scramble. And then that's it. Unworthy pleb, huh? Yeah, unworthy. We're going with the Peugeot 207. Then that's it. This is the last Forza Thon Series update of the year. Well, the last Forza Thon Series of the year. And then Series 29. 29 seasons worth. That's incredible right there. Let's do it. Last of this. We'll be right back. Oh, he just done messed up. He messed up real quick. Last lap. Karma right there. Hit the wall. At least it was worth it because I won the event lab event. Yeah, I won and lost, so take the L, guys. So take the L to those who lost this race. Well, anyway, this was a great first episode of the new ForzaThon series. Here's the playlist. The Lordus 211. We got 22 points from that. Nice. And I got a super wheel spin out of that, too. I'll just go and drop one more car. Gift drop. Let's see, MG Porsche, here we go. to anyone. Yeah, I'm gonna... Yeah, I got like duplicates of these cars. There we go, that should about do it. This car cannot be gifted. Yeah, I'm some driving right now. So this was a great first episode of the new Forza Thon series, Winter Wonderland. And this is series 28, no less, too. I've done a majority of these. Well, in full anyway. So winter. Yep, community choice. January 4th, 2024. Voted events, voted decorations, voted rewards, and new cars. That's gonna be 27 days. So anyway, thanks for watching. Subscribe for more Forza Horizon 5. Leave a like, comment, subscribe, all the good stuff. And thanks for 2,000 subscribers. You guys are awesome. Thanks for watching. Oh, we got a new car collector too, huh? Yep, the Lotus 211. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Stay tuned for more Forza Thon. Peace out. Girl Scout, Andy out.